Priestcraft Christ takes your glory, exalts in your glory, neutralizes you so you don't do what you tend to do because of their personal ego problems. Are you hearing me? And some of your glory have been covered by priestcraft. And you find yourself operating under a shadow. Do what you can plan to do in your appointed time in the name of Jesus. That's why you need that glory. But the Lord is saying to you, we didn't ask, but he said, tell my people who will hear my voice, it is a season of restored glory. People will see you in your pure light. They will see you in your original light. There are many who have been redefined by circumstances. They've been redefined by slander. They've been redefined by perceptions that are totally wrong. But in the season of restoration of glory, they will stand under the light and they will see the glory of God in you. That's why the Lord says in Isaiah chapter 60, he says, arise and shine, for your light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen from you. That in itself is the manifestation of who you are. You need the glory for the work you are to do for God. So your lost glory must come back. And instead, some of you have lost your laughter will come back. Bible says when the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, when the earthquake suddenly comes that will set you free from your prison, you will find out that your mouth will walk filled with laughter and your tongue will sing it. When the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, we were like in that dream. It's not going to happen just because I said it in a loud voice. It's just going to happen suddenly. When the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion,
you are having a conversation and you're like, excuse me, I need to get away. The
your mind so that you will now go out and do as your vision sends you, for the Lord of the world is with you. When you have the word of the Lord, you can go out and move mountains because the Lord is with you. You are not the one doing it, it's the one doing it. When your desire and God's desire are one, a miracle is given. You walk on the tracks that the Lord has laid, and your path is a pathway of miracles. Hallelujah! The one to restore to you your spirituality, your relationship with the world, your relationship with Son, your relationship with the world. Restoration is what the Lord has promised. To who? To those who will walk with Him. To those who will trust Him. To those who will obey Him. To those who will say He is their source. To those who will say He is my life. To those who will say, you know what? There's nothing else I'm interested in this life except Jesus. You may ask me, how did you spend your life? I can say I spent it for Jesus. I'm allergic to everything that is allergic to Jesus. Amen? Amen. Praise the Lord! Amen. You know, when you find your purpose in Jesus, you can go from glory to glory. When you find your purpose in a man, you will last as long as the man lasts. And I know one thing, men expire, but Jesus reigns forever. Hallelujah! There is a restoration coming. A restoration of liberty, freedom to do as vocation serves you, for God is with you. There was a time when Christians used to just get together and drink big things. Just drink big things. Sit down and say, this is what we're going to do, and they do it. Why? Because they believed in God. They were not doing it by their power, they were not doing it by their mind, they were not doing it for their agenda, they were not doing it for their glory, they were doing it for the glory of God. They sit down and they say, Lord, what's on your mind? We are ready to move. I pray that that season will come back. There will be that restoration of liberty to do great things for God. For He has done great things for us. We are alive today. There are many who started this year with us that are no longer here. We're in June. But between January and May, many have been taken away. Great people have been taken away. People who had money to keep themselves alive. But God didn't see any more use for them on this earth. But we are amongst the living that will praise God. Only the living will praise God. Only the living will praise God. There's someone present in this season. There's someone who will come to this. There's someone saying, you are the reason I'm alive. You are the reason I'm happy. The reason I live is to worship you. When you walk with God in that light, your life will never be without purpose. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Holy Father, thank you for this restoration of liberty, O Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for the restoration of vision and purpose. Thank you, Jesus, for the restoration of lost glory, O Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for the restoration of lost laughter, O Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for the restoration of lost spirituality, O Lord. Father, revive us, O Lord. Revive us. Revive us again. Let there be a revival in the land. Let there be a revival in our lives. Let there be a revival in this house. Let there be a revival, O Lord. The manifestation of the fruits of revival. In Jesus' name. Praise.